P.S. Disney Zombies. Once upon a time, in a faraway land, in a town called Seabrook, in the middle of a forest, there was a young girl named Addison. She lived with her dear mother. They were a happy family. Addison was kind, sweet. She liked reading, singing, dancing. She really liked cheerleading, and her favorite color was pink. She was really sweet. She lived with her dear mother. Her mother was kind, sweet. She liked reading, singing, dancing, dressed up. She was the mayor, and she really loved her daughter. They were a happy family. Addison had a best friend named Sophia. Sophia was kind, sweet. She liked reading, singing. She was a cheerleader as well. They were both cheerleaders. Sophia liked computers and everything. She also liked reading. Addison had a cousin named Bucky. Bucky was mean, kind, evil. He was the captain of the cheerleaders. He was so mean, but they were still good cousins. They were happy family. But their next door neighbors were zombies. Zombies used to eat other humans, but now they haven't because of the Z-Bats. The Z-Bats helps them not to eat any humans anymore. That stopped a long time ago. There was a zombie called Zed. Zed was sweet, kind, brave. He really liked football. He really liked singing, dancing. He really liked football, and his favorite color was green. He lived with his little sister named Zoe. Zoe was kind, sweet. She liked reading, singing, dancing. She liked animals. And she was a kind little girl zombie. Zed had a best friend named Eliza. Eliza was kind, sweet, brave. She liked computers. She liked dresses, and fashion. And Zed also had a father. Zed's father was kind, sweet. He really liked singing, and he really liked fixing stuff. They were sort of a happy family. Zed's mother passed away when he was very young. So it's only Zed and his sister and his father. The humans and zombies didn't allow to go near each other, but Addison and Zed changed all that. Addison's father passed away when she was very young, so it was only her mother. But Addison and Zed changed all that. This is the story of LPS Disney Zombies. This is the story. One day when Addison was talking to Sophia and Bucky. So, what do you want to do? Let's just play some cards. Guys, I have to go for a walk. Okay, Addison. Addison was best friends with Zed. And they both started to have a big crush on each other. And Zed was best friends with Addison, but he started to have a big crush on her. They were seeing each other. Dad, I'm going for a walk. Okay, Zed. Okay, big brother. Hey, Addison. Oh, hey, Zed. How have you been? Oh, I've been good. I'm glad to see you again. Me too. So, how's your dad and your sister? And Eliza. They've been good. How's your mom and your best friend, Sophia? They're good, but Bucky's being mean again with the cheerleaders and all that. That's sad. Hey, do you want to sing a song to cheer us up? Okay. This is gonna be fun. We can't go over this side. I know. was fun, sir. Thank you. You're welcome, Addison. I wish we can be together. Me too, but you know, I wish we could stop this feud. Me too. I'll see you later. That was a wonderful song. Avicelia, thank you for the wonderful song. You're welcome. See you, Addison. Bye, Zed. So, how was your walk? It was good, very good. Let's just read a book. Yeah. Okay, sweet. At the Zombie Land. So, Zed, what are you gonna do? Zed, I'm gonna play with your little sister. Okay, Dad. I don't know, Eliza. Let's play some cards. 5 hours later. I'm gonna go for a walk, Eliza. Okay, I'm going for a walk, Dad. Okay, son. Psst, Addison. Addison. Oh, Mom, can I go for a walk? Of course, sweet. Yeah, of course, girlfriend. Of course, girlfriend. Thanks, guys. Thanks, Mom. Thanks, Sophia. Bye, cousin. Zed. Addison, I want to tell you something. What is it? Sweetie, what are you doing with a zombie? Mother! Whoa, go, Addison! Aha! I knew she was up to something. No! Brother, what are you doing? You're not supposed to be near the humans. Son, what are you doing? Dad, sis, I can explain. Mother, Sophia, Bucky, I can explain. What? I have a big crush on Zed, and I have a big crush on Addison. I love him. I love her. Please stop the feud. Yeah. Zombies can't eat us anymore. Humans can't hurt us anymore. Yeah, it's time we start the feud. Stop the feud. Yeah, it's time. Remove the red line. Woohoo! Yay! Go, Addison and Zed! Woohoo! Yay! Addison, I had a big crush on you ever since we became best friends. Me too. Addison, will you be my girlfriend? Yes! Woohoo! Yay! Woohoo! Woohoo! Yay! Go, Addison and Zed! Woohoo! Yay! Let's have a party! Woohoo! Yay! I love you. I love you too. Let's party! Yeah! Woohoo! Woohoo! Yeah! Woohoo! Yeah! Zombie party! Human party! Woohoo! Be yourself. Damn. Oh, man. This is the end. Zombie. It says I have white hair. I accept it, Addison. It's okay. Woo, yeah, woo, go, Addison, it's it, yeah, woo. I'm sorry for the way I treated you, Addison. It's okay, Bucky. I forgive you. So, the humans and zombies were back together again. There was no more red line. Addison and Zed became boyfriend and girlfriend. Addison showed her true self, and she revealed she had white hair. And Eliza became the new computer fixer, and everyone was happy. Zed's little sister got a new pet, and Zed's father got to know Addison's father, and they became best friends. Sophia became the new Capulet with Eliza, and they all became good friends. And as citizen became boyfriend and girlfriend, the zombies and humans were peace, and Seabrook was never war with zombies ever again. As Azed became boyfriend and girlfriend, they all had a big pie and they all lived happily ever after. The end. Hey guys, it's me, Obvious Princess. What a brief invite. If you like this LPS Disney Zombies, tell the comments down below, subscribe, and give this video a big fat thumbs up. And thank you for 171 subscribers. Thank you all so much. You guys are amazing. And I have watched guys. I don't really remember. I have watched. This is a remake. I deleted the other one. This is a remake. I didn't like the other one that much because I got Ash's name wrong. So yeah, this is LPS Princess. What a beautiful fight. And bye.